Rocket League. So, yeah. You don't wanna see me suffer. I'm not like the rest of you kids. I'm not some gamer junkie. I play Animal Crossing and do art. I'm old. It's what old people do, play Animal Crossing and do art. So yeah, I'm basically going to keep skipping text now. Lot of text. Or, okay. I don't know the exact birthday, so we're just gonna go with 618. We will have to do the basics so that we can leave it the circular nose. I've been trying to open this Haribo with one hand for the longest time. And I finally just set down the second controller to open it. Haribo. So we somehow gotta figure out a way to get 5,000 Nook Miles points by essentially living and doing stuff on Peach Run. But Peach Run is basically complete, so this is gonna be hard. What do you mean, what the fuck? What is the WTF for? What did I do? The itemized bill. Yes, we'll fix the hair. We will. We don't have enough points for the proper hair. I forgot which one it was, whether it's the pop or the cool one, so we're gonna have to get. Also, I don't know where I'm going to even put the tent on this island. Let alone if there is a spot for another tent. So, yeah. I know this will get me some points. This has now turned into how fast can Ford get Nook Miles points? And the answer is pretty fast. Yeah, I really just did that. Isabelle's singing just doesn't fit with the game to me. Like, the first time I heard it, I was like, oh, somebody did, like, a dub over it? And then, like, I was like, because the first time I heard it was in a YouTube video. And then when I changed my island tune, I realized, oh, that's just what it sounds like. Just put it up for now. The song? I just came up with it at one point. I really... See, we're up to 2,000 now. I think if we take a picture, it should give us another bit. And then if we there we go. And that should give us more. There we go, there's 300. another 300. You're over halfway there already. Let's go right on the bulletin board now. Okay. Island. We have to use this for some more enigmas. What's the ah about, Mabel? And there we are. And shut this down now. However, there's pears sitting on the ground. I don't know. Somebody probably came over and shook a tree. Yeah. Yeah, ah. Is that right? Ah. You know, the standard greeting. Ah! Doesn't everybody love that greeting? I just heard the sound in the playback. Oh my gosh. That was an awful sound. Then she'll stop me from making that awful, awful sound. Like a shake a tree reward or something. There's a space heater. And a simple panel. Okay, there we go, there's this. Thank you. gosh. Well, the lilies of the valley, please leave me alone. Like, they never stop popping up. I don't know why they don't give Kix a shop. Like, make him an extension of the Able Sisters, maybe, or something. But like, yeah, I don't know why he doesn't have a shop. Symmetrical butt has to shake both the trees, not just one. See, this is how you get the Nook Miles. I just saw Diana up in the top corner. I love Diana. So good. I love her. She's so cute. Such a cutie. I don't need it to grow. Just need to plant it. There we go. Pee-pee Miles, yes. Ah, crap. I have to set up the tent. Alright, well, we're just gonna have a tent in the back alley of our... I mean, I think it fits. Like, if Ford set up a tent, it'd be in the middle of backbone nowhere on the beach. It might actually have to be down here. Yep, beach tent. Cool. Speaking of space heater, I really need to set mine up. I have one that I need to set up. It's upstairs. I just gotta get it. It's cold down here. Really cold. It's always so cold. I know it takes like 4 rounds on my island to complete the entirety of Pick of the Bunch. That's how much fruit trees I have. Okay, so we're about to take our look. I think it's in the cool hairstyle, so I could and probably be wrong. We have a 50-50 chance. Guys, we have to upgrade the house. So we're just gonna have a beach house now. It kinda sucks. I wanted to keep it as a tent, but eh. Just gives us more work to do later. We're gonna have to reset part of the island to fit another house. Do yellow for now. Okay. What did you do, Mabel? What'd you do? Very concerned now. I remember that being a common problem. Just, Google it. There should be a solution. Yes! I picked the right one. Okay, so there we go. So now... All right. I gotta grab the other costume really quickly. Screw Double Dipper, you've got twins now. Okay, so we have the slacks, wooden frame glasses, tape socks, recycled boots, outdoor backpack. Okay. Those. There's those. Huh. That is definitely an interesting predicament. I wonder if you try remaking a second account and see if it'll load you into that character. Like, remake a second player on the Switch and go in and see if it loads you into a new character or a Switch character. Or the old one. I just remembered something. How many points do I have? I think I need 800 for it. Hang on, let me find some villagers really quickly. I need to unlock the pro designs. Here's Ellie. Y'all love Ellie. Oh, he's such a baby. Find like one more person. There is Carmen. Okay. You deleted yourself. Sounds like some time paradox type of thing. Try going into the minus menu. When you're at the title screen, hit minus. It might let you erase another player character. You did it? There we go. Cool. Glad it let you do it. Okay. Hang on. I'm going to change one thing with this. Y'all told me it's too light color, so let's fix that. There we go. Woo! It lets you do it. Congrats. Finally, I have them all. You now have both Stan and Ford. Hang on. I gotta find a good place to... Alright, down here on the beach. Thank you. Now Blank is the only one. Let me find a house really quickly. I know I can move the camera on a house. Try this one. Slade went to bed. Yes, Stanford Pines. That is my name. What about it? I got it. That's all that matters. No, I will not say thank you. Not happening. Not once, not ever. Not saying thank you. Can't make me. No, I will never say thank you. Eh. Anyways, here are the original mystery twins. I made them, finally. No, I'm not saying thank you. Not happening. You can't make me. But anyways. I think I'm going to end off stream here.